WWE almost got sued by the Olympics. When Kurt Angle made his WWE debut in 1999, his finishing move was the Olympic Slam. The actual Olympics were made aware of this and threatened to sue WWE because they owned the word Olympic. WWE complied, and Kurt Angle's Olympic Slam was renamed the Angle Slam.